The city of Terre Haute ended 2017 on a positive monetary note, $1.2 million to be exact. That's the increase the city saw in its general fund compared to a negative $8.9 million back in 2015. The State Board of Accounts returned the 2016-2017 audits that we first told you about yesterday on Live at 5 on WAWV. Mayor Duke Bennett says the going concern was removed from audits, which means the city was able to redirect their finances in a different direction. He credits the increase in not filling positions, along with a trash fee, an increase in pilot wastewater treatment fees.
Had we not done those things and began to implement those things, then we would have had that note again, and then things kind of begin to get tougher for you. So they removed it. So that's the most important thing for anybody to note.
Mayor Bennett says there were only a couple of negative funds in the audit. Both were the golf courses in Terre Haute. You can find a report on the audit on the City of Terre Haute website homepage.